Praise the Lord. You are welcome to another new month, the month of August 2021. As it is usual with us, every month, by the leading of the Holy Spirit, we declare an anchor that guides us throughout the month in terms of our fellowship, in terms of our worship, in terms of our study of the Word of God, and in terms of our relationship with one another. The anchor helps us in our Christian race and journey. And by the grace of God, and by the leading of the Spirit, the month of August is our month of overcoming affliction. The Bible is very clear in Psalm 34 verse 19, which is our anchor scripture. Psalm 34 verse 19, the Bible says, many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivereth him out of them all. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivered him out of them all. The Lord does not deliver the righteous from some of the afflictions. He does not deliver the righteous from one of the afflictions. He delivers him out of them all. When we talk about afflictions, we are talking about circumstances in the life of a person that can cause pain, that can cause grief, that can cause trouble, that can cause distress, that can bring about tragedy and suffering, that can bring about misfortune, that can bring about crisis, difficulty, and hardship. And we know that in the life of a human being, afflictions are bound to arise. Afflictions are inevitable. They are a part of life. That is why Jesus Christ, when he was speaking in a parable, Mark chapter 4 verse 17, the Bible says, Jesus Christ was talking to the apostles, he said, look, when afflictions arise, not if afflictions arise, so afflictions are about to come. Afflictions are inevitable part of life. But the good message, the good news, is that God will be with us during the time of affliction. He will comfort us during the time of affliction. But above all, and most importantly, he will deliver the righteous out of them all. He will deliver us. God will deliver his children out of all afflictions. I don't know what afflictions that has, you know, bedeviled you since your journey on earth or your journey as a Christian. But the message to you this August is that God will enable you to overcome that affliction in the name of Jesus. Every affliction has an expiring date. By the mercies of God, that affliction that has tormented you all your life will expire this August in the name of Jesus. That affliction that has brought pain to you has expired this August in the name of Jesus. That affliction that has brought sorrow, that has brought grief to your life, has expired this August in the name of Jesus. That affliction that has brought trouble to you, that has brought trouble to your wife, that has brought trouble to your husband, that has brought trouble to your children, that affliction, this month of August, has expired in the name of Jesus. That affliction that has brought distress, that has brought anxiety, that has brought problems to you, by the mercies of God and by the grace of God, that affliction has expired this month of August in the name of Jesus. The affliction that brings tragedy, that brings bad things, when you are going to succeed, tragedy will overtake you. By the mercies of God and by the grace of God, that affliction has expired this month in the name of Jesus. That affliction that always brings misfortune to you, when people are getting good things, all yours is stories of bad things and bad tales. By the grace and mercies of God, that affliction in your life has expired this August in the name of Jesus. That affliction that brings you from one crisis to the other, from one problem to the other, from one wahala to the other, by the grace and mercies of God, that affliction this month of August has expired in the name of Jesus. That affliction that brings difficulties to you, difficulties in your family, difficulties in your business places, difficulties in your health, difficulties in your relationship, by the mercies of God, that affliction has expired in the name of Jesus. The Lord God delivered them from them all. God has delivered you from that affliction in this month in the name of Jesus. That affliction that brings hardship for you, that affliction that makes you to be unable to feed well, to pay your children's school, to pay your hospital bill, to live a decent life, to live an abundant life as promised in the scriptures, that affliction, by the mercies of God, has expired this August in the name of Jesus. My dear brothers and sisters, this month of August will be a great month for you. It will be a beautiful month for you. It will be a month that where you overcome all the challenges, where you overcome all the afflictions. It will be a month of new beginning for you. It will be a month of grace. It will be a month of peace. I prophesy into your life that the Almighty God will help you this month. That the Almighty God will be gracious unto you this month. That the Almighty God will help you to overcome every difficulty. Every difficulty that has made your life less than what God intended it to be. Every challenges, every affliction that has made it impossible for you to fulfill destiny. Every affliction that has made you to have poor health. Every affliction that has affected your relationship, by the mercies of God and by His anointing upon me, I pronounce blessings upon you this month. I pronounce that by His grace, God will help you to overcome all these afflictions in the name of Jesus. Dear brothers and sisters, thank you for listening to our declaration of this morning dew for the anchor of August 2021. You are blessed. You are a priest and a king. By the mercies of God, you will live as prince and kings to His honor and glory in Jesus' name. Worship with us at any of our branches at Palace of Priests Assembly in Abuja, in Lagos, or in Delta. God bless you.